Hello everyone, now I'm going to play for you a piece by great Italian contemporary composer Michele Dall'Ongaro. The piece is called Autodafè, or Five Ways to Go to the Gallows. The title is a little dark, but I think the composer captured absolutely brilliantly how differently people can react facing the same, definitely not an easy situation. So, different movements of this piece represent different reactions. Someone is praying, someone is in rage, someone is in despair. I think it's a great allegory on how we ourselves react to our situations that we are facing in life and how differently we can react to them. And how would you? Michele Dall'Ongaro, Autodafè.
Thank you.
Thank you.